there seemed to be no injuries, no burns. It seemed like a win-win. The next morning, he had a cough, so he stayed home from work. I took the kids to school. But when I came back, he just didn't seem himself. So I called 911 right away. Yes, I have CPR training, but I'm not a nurse, and I'm not a doctor. He seemed fine last night, no injuries. But this morning, things changed. So they came right away. And they took him to the hospital, and they worked on him, and they worked on him. But his lungs just gave out.